Well, Lucifer and Jesus took the night off and wound up at the 12 bar down in Old Denmark Street. They put money on the counter, said, hey, make the music louder. There's a girl up on that bandstand with both Diane and me. Standing tall and pale beneath a dim blue light was a girl behind a black veil with a Gretsch guitar. Her songs were torn and broken, her delivery just soaking, and after every song she dragged a Cuban cigar. Now JC said to Louie, get the hell out of my face, Dad knows I serve first, so you best get out for a case. Lucifer went barmy, so he raised his evil army, holy war and shooting laid the universe to waste. But in the end it all came down to just them two, still a kicking and a gouging in that Soho joint. Jesus felt defeated, but he pulled the blade and cheated, ran that devil ragged to accelerate his point. From Lucifer's red belly was a hellcat's phone. After 666 long days stood and fell, she lit up that big cigar, hit a chord on that old guitar, pulled the 38 and blew both that is back to hell.